Hey man, what's going on? It's Motard out here doing a track preview for Mountain State. I want to thank Richie and Bill for letting me come out here and do this. They still haven't quite finished everything yet, but this will be the whole shot section, which basically, you know, you'll have your Broca trying to get one of these. But you'll basically come around here. You're going to come around and always, you know, a couple swoopies, he said, you know, so you'll come in here. Do a couple swoops, like a normal start. You kind of swing back down. Like I said, they're still getting a lot of track. He said he just has a little bit of track, still has to get set up, but he's letting it come out on Thursday so I can get this out earlier for you guys. So thanks again to Richie for letting me come out. And then, so this is cool. As soon as you start, I'm gonna start right over here, do your couple swoops. Then you'll come into here. And you'll go across this little culvert right here. It's a hairpin turn. So make sure you're good or you're gonna end up in the water. And then we're coming down here. We've got a full straight. Got a little dip right there. But like I said, this is the first time this track has been ridden. Or actually, this is the first time this property's had track on it. So it's gonna be dry. I mean, as long as the rain holds, groundhog. Once the rain holds off, this track should be awesome. So we've got this nice little straightaway right here. Watch the little huckabucks. So right up to the whole shot, you got this back straight section, I guess you can call it. You can really get your engine warmed up. Watch this little dip right here. And then you're coming into another culvert section, all fresh. Hairpin, so be careful. Otherwise, you're gonna end up in some water. They don't have the mileage out yet, like I said, it's early, but he said it's like an 8 1/4 mile. So we got another 8 mile track out here. I feel privileged to be able to come out here and ride these tracks. This is the first time I'm bringing it to you guys. Where I started filming. Little jump right there. Careful. Watch the cow track. Cow crap. So you make your way back towards the start. You can tell we're on all three tracks. Along this grass hill. A little bit off camber. Might be hard to tell. Get a little slipper right here. Now we're going into the woods. We're just gonna guesstimate. Probably down a half mile maybe so far. Being the first track, you guys, or being the first time, it's gonna be slippery in that grass right there, so be careful. Alright, so then we got a, looks like a little uphill, Wow, this is weird. It's weird being on a fresh track, because it will not look like this come Sunday. Looks like we come up to the top. Come down here. Little drop off right there, be careful. Still going up. Looks like a little left hander. Oh, this track is great. Up the hill, oh! Watch, don't go all the way up. Now we're shooting through the trees. Yeah, this is definitely, this is weird. You really gotta keep your eyes on the markers. This is cool, I've never done one of these. Thanks, Richie. Bill Rohr's the owner, Ryder Tanny's grandfather. Like I said before, he owns a couple other places that we race on. Thank you for letting him come up, us come up and ride his property. Yeah, so this is like, I see the green marks. They probably marked those for their best way through this track. All right, so what do I got here? All right, so we got a cutoff. All right, so it looks like we got a little cutoff for the micros up top. And then this will be taken down and we'll come down here. So I'll stay on the, whoa, looks like a little single track right here. Then we're going downhill. Yeah, pray this track stays nice and dry. Oh, it's gonna be a cool track. Should be able to get some good videos. All right, so this is downhill. Okay, you can't look ahead because it's all green. You gotta look at the markers and just kind of stay by them. We're gonna shoot down through here. We're probably already gone a mile, thought about it. This section on this side is 4 miles, and then on the other side of the road where we'll be going is another 4 miles. So you just basically tell from that that you got 4 miles on this side and then 4 miles once you cross the road when we come down this hill. Not this hill, but a little bit further up. Alright. Let's see. Am I supposed to turn? Alright, so I'm going downhill. Downhill. Across here, it looks like. Little lake. It's beautiful. This also being nice to come out here because I get to enjoy the view. It's like a Thursday evening ride. Alright, we got our first mud. Just a little bit of standing mud. That should be probably cleared out by the youth going through it. And then we got a little uphill climb after this. Not too bad. Oh, it's got a turn here at the top. Now we're actually on maybe an old logging road. Got a little standing mud. Alright, so this is some old logging road right here. Be careful on this, got leaves on it. This is probably your first taste of a little bit of mud, maybe within the 2 mile mark. Like I said, if we get no more rain, by Sunday, that shit should be all gone. Alright, looks like we're going uphill. Like on an old log. Oh, hello. Not my favorite. Them damn ruts in the mud. Woo! But the way the weather's looking, it was supposed to rain all day today. But we didn't get it. Alright, so you're dropping down. Oh, cool. A little creek crossing, running water. So this will probably be here. Could be a natural spring. That's cool. Alright, so then now we're on probably 2.5 miles or so. Some fresh cut section off the logging road, it looks like. Probably up to the other side. And like always, he's got some options if it happens to rain. Because these tracks obviously don't flow the same way once they get pounded with water. Long stretch right here. Freshly cut grass. Whoa! And we got a turn going up a hill. Let's do it. Over doing this too? So up top, we're gonna shoot down possibly an old logger road. That's the only place you're finding mud is the logging roads. I don't know, this is might be old logging road or fresh cut, but it's all new. It's all new for you. Oh, another little uphill. Oh no, that's the micros. Looks like I'm going that way. So when you're up here, you're coming straight across the hill. I'm keeping my eyes out this track because, like I said, it's kind of hard to tell where you're going. But it looks like youth will be riding a lot of this. So what do I got here? A little hairpin turn. Hairpin right here. Fresh cut, probably entering three and a half. Up to the top. Oh, not people apart here. Nice little shooter across the grass. Clean those tires off. Oh, watch the dip. On this track we're gonna get to, like under the bridge, something else. We had to put a culvert in. Alright, so don't go too fast because you're gonna have a sharp left up here. Oh, okay, I'm gonna be going sharp left up here. So you'd be turning down here. Turning down. A little downhill. Doesn't look that steep on camera, but it's not bad. It's not a steep hill. Freshly cut. Nice. Really nice track. It's really flowy right now. It's great. Hopefully it stays like this. Might get lucky this year and get one track that's not going to be muddy. One weekend. Alright, so up to the top and looks like we're still going up. Maybe a switchback. Alright, hold on. Just to feel where I'm at on the property, he told me where I'm going to be dropping down at. It's about 4 miles, so we're getting to that side, I'm sure. My slow ride, who knows where we're at, but. Alright, so we got a little section to slow you down. Oh, nice. Beautiful, that's a nice place for a house. Driveway coming down. so now we're going down a fresh cut into maybe a power line. Nope, because there's no power line. What we got? Oh man, bugs everywhere. What the hell are those things? Get away, get away. All right, continue going down. Long downhill for everybody. With some of the rocks. And then down at the bottom, oh, sharp right-hand turn. So you'll come in hard down that hill. Maybe a little switchback right here. Nope. Come down, make a right turn. Back out to the back side of the start. This will be the start right over here. Oh. And then what we got? Steep hill right there, but I guess we go over here. Freshly cut. Youth may do it if it doesn't get wet, so it's a good one. As long as it stays dry. My bad. It's to the right. So don't go left. There we go. Back over to this little bench section, like I said. Tram road or something it's called. Logging road. So now we got a little hill climb. Cross the power line section. It's gonna suck when the blackberries come out, because if I see a bunch, I'm probably gonna wanna stop and eat some. Now we're, after that power line, you drop in. Looks like a fresh section here. I'm saying so far in this first 4 miles, 95% all fresh, which you guys have been seeing. So, yeah, he is building a new track. This may be a little old logging road. Downhill section. Oh. Gonna give me some water, mud right here. I'm trying to stay clean. I've been tired of all this mud this year. Alright, so So we're gonna drop down here to the 4 mile mark and we're gonna be crossing across the road. All right, so after you come down the hill, we're gonna come across this road right here. Do a little field section. Across here. My bad. A lot of fast sections to open it up. Watch right here though. Dip, little huck a buck. So we're gonna go through this little gate, be careful. Down the road. Wow. So we're gonna be heading into the woods. Watch that section. Nice cow pool. Jump right here. Oh yeah, a little baby come up. Well, you said he had to jump across the creek. Jump across the creek and you're going underneath the little bridge maybe too. So we're going on the other side, which is starting into four and a half, something like that. So this is a cool little section, all fresh cut. I'm gonna sit my ass down because it's gonna get slippery. We do a turn. Youth will go that way. We go this way. Side of the fence. I was gonna say, don't attack me. Them cows. All right, so now we're probably going downhill. Stay on the arrows. A little danger, maybe because of that. Remember the first lap for you guys, take it easy, don't try to blast through, you're gonna overblast stuff because maybe your eyes are better than mine, but probably the first lap, especially not being the quads on it, that's gonna be cool. You'll have a lot more single track stuff. kind of, you know, single trail. You won't have the quads blasting four or two big ruts out. So hard hairpin. Looks like on a old we gotta go back down the hill. But like I was saying, this track is really nice, really flowy. But seriously, you're gonna screw yourself up if you just start blasting through these sections. Let the track come to you. Visualize. Alright, am I paying to the man, I don't even know if I've been paying to the arrows. Oh yeah, they're there. Alright, so we're going. Keep going down. Then we got a little, whatever you want to call those. Nut bunchers. There's got a lot of property out here to make for a lot more trails. Alright, so let's see. Once we come off that hillside, looks like we're jumping across here. Nice little jump. And then, we'll be right back. battery's going dead. I'm trying to get as much as I can in. Right on. 8 bells. Down into the tunnel. This is the tunnel today. Got some rocks. He had a creek jump in here, but I ain't doing it. There's a jump, but I'll be taking the easy way around. So right there, and then the finish is gonna be down here somewhere. Probably somewhere right in here. Gonna hook you back up right over there. So thanks again for coming out. Thanks again to Richie, Bill, let me come out and do a tractor review. Hope you guys enjoy. Hit the like button, subscribe and share. Helps grow the channel, helps grow the sport.